Right, F1 at Silverstone.
Green, green, green.
Oh, Vettel behind us.
Car on your left. You got it. Slow car on the right.
Oops, this guy hit the curb.
Stay on the right.
Come on, where are you?
Clear. Left side. Still there. Clear on the left.
Okay, good start. Get some bloody grass. Yikes, oh crap, stuck to my arm. Cable's stuck, attached to my bloody arm. There we go. Okay, we're in the race now. Whoa. Oh no. thought he was going to send it back there, but he didn't quite. Ruben. We're on for plus iron where we are right now. Try and keep up with Edu. Like, what's going on up here? These guys are battling, slowing each other down. Oh, hello. Ooh.
Go right.
Oh, what's going on?
Right
side. Deep to the
left. Clear.
Oh.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear.
Sir Kia, probably gone by now, but thank you, sir.
Clear.
Oops. Screwed it up. Wrong gear. Oh crap.
Keep to the left.
Lost that big time.
Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear.
Ah man, we're losing out here. I'm fighting, but they're punching back. Hey, get off that curb. Bad lap. Find our pace. Bad lap. Cut laps, quite honestly, I think. Come here, Ruben. Too hot. Where is he?
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
That's too much curb. Defending. Go on, Ian. Have a go at him. Back there. That curb. Stay off all the bloody curbs. Hate this section. Gap behind's gone up. time being. Oh, Ian's got bilals. Don't know if that's good news or bad news. Go on, Lars, have we got Ian? Much appreciated. Welcome to you and your viewers. Hope you had a good stream. Join us for some F1 action at Silverstone. On it. Where's Ian? Ian's up quite a few spots, so he's quite quick maybe. May have started in the back. Low IO rating though. Relatively. Come on, go right, you stupid car. I do think we might have more fuel on board than a lot of people. We've gone for the 120 40 route, where a lot of people go 80-80. So we might have a shorter pit stop than some people. Oh, cracky. Stay off the curbs. Turn. We had similar issues behind me, getting the car moving off out that corner. Go away, Ian. Strategy is to go long on fuel, obviously. Turn. But we gained a limit through that section. He scooted up behind us a bit. Mr. Behind us is getting away. Oh, sorry, ahead of us even. Yeah, come on, turn. Thank you. lap, good lap. So far. Lars is still back there with Ian. They're keeping each other busy. Off that curb. Only two up front, crazy pace. Seem like Ian's like massively quicker than me or anything, so I don't think he's more on my pace rather than ahead of it. Maybe last lap anyway. Pace banging in.
Thanks, Joe.
That's Chris. That's the P1, I think. I'm guessing. Yep. Alien. Sorry, Chris. It's a compliment. Comes Ian again. Ruben dropped me off the pace a little bit last lap. A bit more in my reach. That corner. Oh, he's gone behind us. Unlucky, that man. Oh, someone's gone in front of us as well. Okay, then, mate. Thank you. Still got Lars back there, but... Oh, come on. Oh, yes, Doyle. Yeah, seems. Yep. Come on. Just keep that gap behind. Go out the roads at a bad lap. That's a bat marker coming towards us. Seems like they go out of the way for them, so hopefully it won't be a problem.
Car stop on the left.
Oh.
Bother away.
Go right.
Oh no, don't do that. Yeah, what was that? That was, I don't know if that was a back marker or a lead lap car, we just passed it. I'll turn you up a bit. Think it's a back marker. What's he doing? He's race place to get out of the way, but hey ho. He certainly screwed Lars over back there. Might have killed Lars. Unless he pitted.
Thanks, Eric.
Just be able to chill now. Why are these guys slowing down? And they're battling. Screwed up. Bad corner, bad apex.
You got a slow car on the right. You got a slow car on the left.
Make up your mind, Jim.
Car stop on the left.
Sure.
Still there, hold your line. Keep to the left. Clear, car right. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
And breathe. Is he damaged? That's the question. Seem damaged. Bollocks. Damn it, first mistake. Come on. Easy to do in this car. A little bit too much thunderfoot. Come on. Round four in the pits.
The next car's the leader.
Oop, he's running wide a bit. I've got a leader behind me, that's interesting. Apparently. Come on.
Hi, Brian.
Thanks, Brian.
Let's not make the same mistakes as yesterday.
Position.
We was going to end up getting overtaken by that guy and we would have lost time, so didn't really want to pit now, but getting ourselves out of that situation. Come on, hurry up, do your thing. Why are we not going up in the air?
All clear, punch it.
Weren't we supposed to change tyres? I guess not. Might be a boo-boo, but I'm not sure. I'm sure normally I take tyres there.
Hi, Blair.
Unless I'm getting mixed up with the IndyCar.
Thank you.
Sergio, thank you for the follow, welcome. I think we're back in the right position now, aren't we? P8. It's where we qualified. Seems to be where we belong on pace.
That's right.
No, better. Williams. A lot of bet markers coming up now. They've all pitted. This could be a bit interesting. What's she doing? Sets. Oh, I set on Manuel. Chasing him down. Oh, wait, okay.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Strange place to let me by, but... Someone else did that earlier. Might be the same guy, but... Barring disaster, I don't think we're getting lapped. That's an improvement. That's close.
Got 10 left to go. You got a slow car on the right.
Yeah, crap on gear. On whoever your name is, David. Thank you. going to the pits, that helps. Looking good. Obviously only for P8, but... Oh, come on. Hate that corner. Where are we at? 0x. Cheers, Gargamix. Probably go and bin it now. Oh, it's a shame that other guy binned it early on. And the other guy got stuck behind the back marker, I think Lars. I forget the other guy's name, but I think him and Lars could have been a battle around my pace. Who knows, might still be, but... One of them had a moment, the other one got held up by back markers, I think. Well,
car stop on the left.
It's been the back markers. Where is he? There he is. Here's a 1x. Balls. There goes my clean race bonus. God, that was a sketchy... They lost it there. I thought the road are close to each other. Come on. turn, 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 turn. Lars is catching. Oh no, wrong gear. What's he doing? 30. Not massively. Feel like the gap my head has come down a lot, but he's only doing one turn of lap more or less. Wrong gear.
Well, Ian, I'm glad I'm not the only one who does that.
You got 5 laps to go.
Come on. What happened to the two in front of me? What's happened to Ruben? Come on. Don't like how close he's getting behind me. Yep, I ballsed it. Fucking idiot. Well, it's easier like this. Less likely to screw up if he's right behind me. It seems. Too hot. Really bad through there. Look, more yellows. Right. Screwed that up. Comes Chris, but he's way back. We're not getting lapped. Getting a bit loose there. I wonder if Ruben might have some damage or something.
All right.
If we didn't have our own spin, we'd probably be right with him.
on your left. You have about 2 laps of fuel left. Keep to the right. Still there. Clear.
Right. Go then. Go on.
Come on.
All right, guys.
Thank you.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
I need you to get 3 more positions here real quick. I bet top 5.
Sorry, your bet is screwed.
Car on your left. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Right side, clear.
Oh!
Right side. Stay on the left, clear.
Thought he got in the back of me there, but he apparently didn't. Screwed that up.
Left side. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Clear.
Oh, he's gone. Unlucky that man. Ooh, I nearly dropped it myself there a couple of times. That was good fun.
Alright, there's the chicken flag. Nice run, solid work.
So, Kia, thank you for the 100 bitties, mate. Much appreciated. We just hang on to that for grim death. I don't know if some of my moves were a little bit deadly, but I'm kind of expecting him to start moaning, but I don't know if I did anything wrong. But it's in this car you got off. I don't think we did anything crazily deadly. Tried to give him room where we could, but yeah, he did get in the back of us there. He did get in the back of us, that's why I lost it a bit there. That was a wide Williams at the end. We started 8th, we finished 8th. A couple of mistakes in there, but overall, not a bad race.